la, 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 la. I come from Ramallah. I'm the oldest son of Hamas. Thank you. Right here, and genius and genital self-texting. If the human beast is to continue on this place, if basically he said we've got to find a new home within the next 200 years if we're to continue. And how sad would it be to leave this place? The sights, the smells. Another question that comes to mind at the thought. What would we bring with us? What would we bring with us to our new second chance? To our new home on which...
Petroleum.
Petroleum. Bring petroleum.
Petroleum jelly.
Anyway, around the same time, I guess this was August, September 2016. Coincidentally, around the same time that Hawking made this daunting assertion, scientists had discovered what they call the Goldilocks planet. You've heard of this place? Not too hot. Not too cold. Just right for human genius and texting.
Sounds like Scotland.
Not too hot, not too cold.
That's right. It's a good climate there.
It's good for self-texting, eh?
Alec Fraser, born and raised Glaswegian. This place that the scientists discovered was called Proxima B. All night long I've been envying your shoes, sir. Those are beautiful shoes.
Valentine's Day present.
Were they really? Where did you get those?
Queen Street.
Queen Street. Outstanding. Outstanding, sir. I would like to bring your shoes to Proxima B. All life's meaning was never meant for seeing. It won't be cataloged or sent. It flows and follows where we flee. That is to say, that is to say, we're particles of nature and we're dying. We're gonna leave this pale blue dot behind flying. That is to say, that is to say, baby pack light, baby pack light. Built by madmen, we'll slip into the azure, but we will rise again under sun and moon anew. Baby pack light, baby pack light, bring T Apollo stations, Tintoretto's brutal annunciation, bring the worlds in Baltic amber and that smell. Baby pack light, baby pack light, baby pack light, we're going to Proxima B. poetry from Akhmatovad to Zagayevsky. Bring the essays of Montaigne, Montaigne de la Melancholy, Michelangelo's Piazza. Don't forget your bitchin' Shetland sweater, Giotto's Francis, Titian's Thorns, The Lady and the Unicorn. Baby, pack light. Baby, pack light. And bring Heraclitus, Cicero, bring binary, bring moral code, but leave the either and the or. We're done with all that's failed before. Baby, pack light. Baby, pack light. Baby, pack light. We're going to Proxima B. Bring Duende, bring Deep Song, bring Blind Willie Johnson, bring Satie, six Nausians and Rax, 18 musicians, Palestrina, Perotin, Mr. Cohen, come on in, bring Van the Man, Gil Scott, Heron, Nusrat Fateh, Ali Khan. A love supreme, live it leads. PJ Harvey and Consign, Emma Kirkby and the Sibyl of the Rhine, Mary Margaret O'Hara and Fernanda de Gutierra. Bring those purple pills of mine, bring lashings of Australian wine. Bring out Tuck and her to him, well that's kinda why we gotta re-begin. Bring Neil Young, tonight's the night, and go Goldberg's the second try, but baby pack light, baby pack light, baby pack light, we're going to Proxima B. Baby pack light, we're going to Proxima B. The wind off the lake, see the protest the waves doth make, hear the rain on the roof, smell the wood stove warming you, now touch the hand of your love, we're going for light years above, bring the seeds of little flowers, bring the seeds of little flowers, they teach us to love, they teach us to love, they teach us to love. The rose, the marigold and daisy, the orchid, the lily of the valley. The rose, the marigold and daisy, the orchid, the lily of the valley. The rose, the marigold and daisy, the orchid, the lily of the valley.
Are you talking about Coors Light or Bud Light?
I am not a supporter of light beer. I don't really.
Me too. Here, here. Amen.
That's why you laugh.
Banquet.
All right. Any questions thus far? It's a intimate group here. All right.
Where's the Hudson girl tonight?
The Hudson girl, she's at home looking after a 110-pound golden retriever. Yeah. 5 years old, which is a baby for golden retrievers. They're puppies until they're six. 20. You a retriever fan? Yeah.
What's the name of the dog?
His name's Job. Yeah. The long-suffering servant. But it ended up getting changed to Joe because I got tired of all the dullards out there that kept thinking I was calling him Joe. So he's Joby. And he looks more like he's become Joby. So he's Joby. And his and basically he's become my biggest muse. He's the dog. If only we could be more like the dog, eh? The dog, he just goes up to total strangers, one after the other, and he sits down and looks up at them with those golden retriever eyes, and he says, I love you. That's what they do. Can you imagine? There's hope for the world. There is. I can feel it. I'm old enough now to remember, you know, this last thing that happened in Florida, there's a difference in the response. I'm hopeful. I'm saddened that the adults have failed. I'm sad that it's up to the kids. But those kids are going to turn voting age, and that gives me hope. I'm a big fan of digression. Let's do a stupidly happy song, shall we? The lily of the valley, they sing it, they all sing it. The myrtle looks at the lotus inn. The poppy consoles and sings us a hymn. They sing it and we all join in. The blue bonnets and camellias, Indian paintbrush baby's breath. They sing, that's all they ever do is sing it. They sing Todos, Caminamos por este caminito. Todos, Caminamos por este caminito. We all travel over this little trail. Travel over this little trail. The banyan, the larch, and the Sitka spruce, the jack pine, and the coast redwoods, they're singing, they're all singing. The sycamore, the giant sequoia, the sugar maple, how I adore you singing. They're always singing those ghost gum trees, oh so sexy. They sing, they bring us unto our knees. They sing, that's all they ever do is sing it. They sing, Todos, caminamos por este caminito. Todos, caminamos por este. We all travel over this little trail. We all travel over this little trail. The wolf, the orca, the kookaburra, the mourning dove and the polar bear, they're singing, they're all singing. The free-tailed bat, the smokehouse cat, cicada, chinchilla, even friendless rats, they're singing, they're always singing. They sing out the thanks, bird, flower, and beast, a dog, a squirrel, a stressed-out leash. They sing, that's all they ever do is sing it. facing turtles, coming amos, oreste, caminito, turtles, coming amos, oreste, caminito. We all travel over this little trail. We all walk over this little trail. Thank you so much. Place was?
Shoes?
Yeah.
Pony Club.
Pony Club?
Yeah, it's like Queen of Waverly.
Okay. Waverly?
Yeah.
Or Beverly? No.
Waverly.
Waverly.
By Kew Gardens.
Ah, okay. I'll have to talk to the accountant about that. We all walk over this little trail, this little trail of God and blood, this little trail, this little trail of love. I'm a Christian without a church, I'm a Muslim without a mosque, and I'm a Jew without sect or synagogue, and I'm a Buddhist without a zendo, I'm a Sufi without a conga, and I'm standing at the gates with you, and I'm looking in. Just to die in the abyss, there is purpose and there is love, there is purpose and there is love. Will we be saved or will we be lost? Wrong question. Each other, will we take care of each other? If we can, we can save God. I'm walking the Camino, I am walking along the Hajj, and I'm wandering through the desert on the day of Arafah, and I'm standing at the gates with you, and I'm just looking in. My love, I heard the wind whisper. Chuck Fraser, everybody, on bass. Ted and Joan on the invites for hosting. Tony and Claudia for the beautiful place, food. Chloe for bringing down the age demographic average. Thank you. It's been all my honor to be invited to play for you tonight. Should you, hopefully if we've done our job here, you've been a little bit inspired. Should that be the case, and you haven't already yet picked up a piece of dated technology called the compact disc. If you drive a car older than 2010, if you own a computer older than 2013, I have just the technology for you. Should you not be inspired by anything you've heard thus far tonight, it is my sincere hope, brothers and sisters, that you are deeply offended and that you will leave more alone than when you came in, drifting off down Fallingbrook towards the lonely dark lake, lost in a mist of vague anger and confusion. And should that be the case, why not mention, I have CDs for sale. Because perhaps there's someone in your life who offends you. Perhaps they have a birthday coming up that you've seen on Facebook. Perhaps they're a brother-in-law that you can't stand to be around, but you need to get him something. I'll be your birthday guy. That is to say, endure, resist, and more important than anything, know that you are loved. Oh, one more thing. Never, ever trust a man who does not love the Bee Gees. There's a light, certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be with you. That's it. Baby,